stage we have Robolab Technologies.
With an aim to provide an innovation platform for students to show their skills, Amol Gulhane started Robolab Technologies in 2013. They want to establish robotics laboratories in schools and transform the educational facilities in the country. They are also associated with the research and development think tank of the Indian Army to give their technical expertise.
Robolab Technologies, give them a big hand.